Welcome back to the finale of Luigi's Mansion. In the last episode, we finished every single room. Now, all that we have to do is collect the final boos. So, I quickly went ahead, looked where all the boos were, so I don't have to sit here and try to figure it out while the episode's going, so this video doesn't take an extra, like, 10-20 minutes. So, I did that ahead of time. So we have to get 4 boos, and then the boss. So we have to get probably going to be the hardest one here. This one probably is like the only one that still has full health, if I'm not mistaken. So this one's going to suck a little. Did you go up? Please tell me you went in here. Okay. I thought he went up. I was like, please don't tell me you like went to like a roof or something like that. That would suck. This is going to suck if you keep doing this. Come on. Make this easy on me. I don't want this to be difficult, you know? I don't want this to be the 7,000 minute finale. I want this to be quick. Like 20 to 30 minutes. Call it a day. And then we'll move on to our next project. And I think I have an idea of what that's going to be. I'm not confirming it yet. Gonna think about it, and then we're gonna go from there. Because I don't want it to be too much of a long one, if that makes sense. You have one goddamn health, okay? One. Why do you gotta make this difficult? Why? Why can't you make this easy? You got one fucking health. And as soon as I come out here, you're gonna teleport back into one of these rooms and make it even more bullshitty. You have zero. Please get right in the fucking... He had zero. I fucking hate... fucking hate boos. I hate him so much. And I noticed that through the past few episodes, my audio hasn't been the best. Still trying to make sure that's all working and everything. I'm trying to figure out what to do to make my audio sound a lot better. I don't think I'll be able to do it for a little bit until I can get a new mic. Considering the mic that I have is pretty old compared to what people have nowadays. I think my mic's a good 5 years old, if not a little older. You know what? Does the job for now. It's not like I'm this big booming YouTuber who needs the highest quality. But at some point, I'm going to need a better mic so people actually stay and watch. Because I'm sure that it's a combination of my voice and the microphone, which is making people click off in about 3 seconds. So, I can't blame them. I know I've done that before. I've definitely done it to where I've checked out somebody and immediately left because, you know, like a terrible mic or just the way that they were talking didn't fit with what I wanted to watch, you know. I've definitely done that before. So, just stuff that I'm getting worked out. Alright, 3 more. And we have one on the first floor here. We're going to go to the gluttony room. We're going to... Oh, you are here, okay. Oh, Boodacious. How did I not get you? How did I not get you, Boodacious? Stay here with me. I just want you to lose your life. Again, come to me. 48. Beautiful. What? Oh yeah, the plants. Yeah, because you can get extra money and all that, but... Tis whatever. Alright. Now, we go to the basement for the last 2 boos. God. I just can't believe that this is already over. I was like, this is going to be like a 15-part series minimum. Maybe 20, and here I am beating it in 13. I can't believe it. Come on, you're in one of these barrels. There you are. Ah, booby hatch. No, stay with me, stay with me, stay with me. Come on, no, 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 you son of a bitch. Why you gotta make things so difficult? Because if I have to get you. If I'm going out there and you go immediately back to the right, I have to go through all of this again just to get to you. So my best bet is to try to get you to go left. Fuck off. Go left. Go left. Go left. Go left. Yeah, go left. You son of a bitch, you went right. Fuck off. I hate you. Oh, this is the worst. This is the worst place to try to track down booze. Because you got to keep going back and forth, especially if they do shit like that, because you can only get one health every few seconds in the hallways. Oh, and now you hit again. Of course you did. You went back. What the fuck? Do I have to pull that off to do it? Nope, you did go back to the barrels. You son of a bitch. Come on, booby. Stay, 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 stay. No, come on. You're right there. You're right there. Stop, you fucker. I hate you. I hate the ones that just go in between the fucking hallways and impossible places to get in one doorway. You gotta go through like three of them. That's annoying. Go left. Please, go left. Go left. Go left. No, go the other way, you asshole! Egad, what happened to just fucking bait them one way and they'll go the other? That's fucking horseshit. They'll just go back to where they were. That's what it is. They'll just go back to where they were. They don't care if you're trying to fucking get them in one room or not. They'll just go where the hell they want. They don't give a damn. But hopefully we can get them this time. I ain't getting fooled by you. I'm going right the hell back over here. You're not going to be over here now, are you? You, I hate you. Where are you? You are over here. You're just like in the fucking deep corner. Alright, come on. Keep it on him. Keep it on him. There we go. One more. I'm not trying to like shout because I'm trying to... I'm trying to figure out the best way to talk to for my mic. I feel like yelling might be the reason, or talking louder than normal is the reason why it's being the way it was. So I'm just going to talk normally, see if that works, because you never know. And I think the last one's down here. Yes, it is. Are you in here? No, you are in the box. You are not... Oh, you are in the box. Alright, boofin'. Fucking turn around, asshole. Stay with me. Come on. Stop fucking running into me, though. Stay with me, but don't run into me. If you're gonna go into the ice room, that's fine. That's fine. I don't mind going in between rooms like that. That's fine. I just don't want you going fucking out and in rooms that I can't get to easily. Yes. Nope. Stay away from the hallway, you asshole. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away. Yes, go over there. That's fine. Oh, we're getting him down quick. We're getting him down quick. All right, 88. That's fine. That's a good number. We should be able to get him either in here or the very next time we have to go out, unless it's the hallway. So long as he doesn't go into the hallway, we should be able to get him pretty nicely. Yes. Yes, yes. Where is he in the 3D space? There it is. We got a big one. Yeah, well done. Give me the... let me collect this thing before it despawns. The golden diamond. I think that's what it is. That's what it looks like. It looks like a gold diamond. All right, is there any health that I can get before I bum rush in there? Any health? Anything? Probably not. Alright, whatever. If I die, I die. Actually, no. Before I do that, to be safe, to be one... Actually, no. It saves after the boot. What am I talking about? It saves after the boot. I'll be fine. There's no reason to sit here and go, well, to be... No, it's whatever. Time to go down the long hallway. That's like 10 feet long. So it's really not that long. Well, 10 minutes into the video, about. And we get to face our final opponent. Let's go. Hello, King Boo. Nice to see you. And Mario. I see you got yourself in a sticky situation. Isn't there a way for me to get, like, money or something in one of these? Yes. I'm pretty sure there's a way to get to all of them. I'm not certain, though. But, you know what? I'm gonna collect all the money that I can here. Give me the gold. Give me the gold. Hell yeah. And there's nothing in here, right? Can I sneak around? I can. I think it only works if you go to a certain spot in the room. And I found one of the spots. Ah! I could just stare at my Mario painting for hours. It's true what they say about fine art. It takes utterly refined sensibilities to truly appreciate it. The way you plead for help, Mario, I find it so satisfying. Perhaps that is merely because I remember how much trouble you've caused me in the past. I don't know why I gave him this voice. I just felt like it. Seriously, though, who would actually believe that mansions given away in contests? Talk about stupid. What do they feed you, Mario Brothers, anyway? Gullible soup? That's a knee slapper. Your brother came all this way just to get turned into a painting. It's just terrific. However, this Mario painting looks lonely. I must have a Luigi painting as well. Then my gallery will truly be complete. Bleh! I am not afraid of you, fool. I fear only that infernal Poltergust 3000 you carry on your back. Stupid machine. But I am king among boos. I swear it. I shall fear no mere house cleaning device. I must say, I despise the way you slurp, slurp, whirp, splurg, vacuumed up all my friends. What's with the sound effects? Don't imagine that I'll flee. I'll fight you like a true boo. Now join your brother inside the painting. Alright, here we go. Hello, Bowser. It is time for the boss. Suck me, Bowser. Suck me good. Oh yeah. I want to get deep inside your mouth. You can take that anywhere you want. Well, we are on the roof for the final time. I do like how this is like very limitedly used in like the main playthrough. And then when you get to the boss, it's like, no, this place that you've been to, it is the final boss battle. This is where you're going to fight him. Oh, yeah, crack your neck. Look at the fuck. I didn't realize we were transported to actual hell. We were transported to actual hell. Oh boy, I don't remember exactly what to do. I think he shoots stuff out that I'm supposed to shoot back at him. Yeah, it's the balls. I gotta find one that... Yes, I got him. Now Boo will pop out and I can vacuum him up. Yep. Oh, stay away. Oh, we're doing good here. We already got 100 out of him. Oh, there it is. Okay, that's fine. We got a little over 100 out of him. Now we just gotta be careful. Let's go this way. Come over here, Bowser. Over here. I'm over here. Throw your big balls. Nope. Let me out. Fuck, that does a lot. Oh my god, and he's burning me. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm totally gonna die in this. Especially because I didn't have full health coming into it. What? I didn't hit his head. No! Fuck! This is going to do 25 damage because he's going to throw me out and then fire me. That's so horseshit! And I'm going to die. I'm totally going to die if I don't have the invisibility frames. I don't know how to get health in here too. That's what sucks. Come here, ball. Come here, Bowser. Shit, I couldn't aim up. I couldn't aim up in that, no matter what I did. Come on, roll your balls. What are you doing? Why are you jumping? Where are you dropping? And I'm dead. That's so horseshit. That's a new attack. I wasn't ready for that. That's mean. I'm going back to the mansion. Do I at least get full health now? No. Of course I don't. Can I have, like, hearts? Can something around here give me hearts? Anything? The vase? No, that's cool. I didn't want any anyway. Please, one of you? Thank you. I'll take 90 at this point. 95, that works. It's better than 75. I can tell you that much. Alright, let's get back to Boo and I'll see you there. Alright, let's do this again. Let's skip through all the chit-chat. And let's do this again. The first time was pretty good. But after the first time, I just messed it up so badly. Slurp, slurp, wooloper derp. Get inside the painting, turn him into Bowser, flip it around. There he goes into Bowser. Suck me, Bowser. Suck me hard. Bring me into your hell world. Does this count as an isekai? Because I'm being teleported to a new world? At least that's what it looks like. It doesn't look like I'm being teleported just to the top of the roof of the mansion. So could this count as an isekai? Maybe? I don't know. But here we go. Take two. Alright, please don't kill me this time, Bowser. I'm not asking for much. Just let me win. You know. Simple things. Just let me win. Please. Por favor. Bring me your balls of doom. Okay, that's what you gotta do. You gotta back up, allow him to drop his head, and then do that. Alright, and we gotta avoid the ice. Okay, same amount of health. I'm guessing it'll take about four times to get him. But I remember, grab the ball and immediately flee. Then when he drops his head, shoot it. That's what it is. Now that I know, I can use it and actually win. Alright, grab it. Back up. And blast. Oh my god, and I still went into the fire. Idiot. Alright, avoid the ice. Avoid the ice. Get into at least 250. Almost got him to 250. But I should still hopefully be able to get him in just two more tries. Hopefully. Grab this, move a little closer. That's fine, I'll take the little bit of damage. I'll take it. Excuse me, can you get back onto the map? Excuse me? This is not fair. Alright, I'm getting the hell away from the edge because that was not fair. Definitely gonna take at least two more times to get him now. That was some bullshit, if I say so myself. Bring me the ball. Give me the ball. Back up. Alright. Here we go. Give me the boo. Avoid the ice. And I get hit by it immediately. Fantastic. And Luigi's facing the wrong way. Alright. This is fantastic. I love it. Oh, your head's on backwards, Bowser. What are you doing? Okay, you're charging. That's what you're doing. Holy shit, good thing I was able to dodge that. Oh, Lord. Can you not do that? Please? Yeah, go all the way over there. Okay, turn your head around. There you go. That's better. Throw the ball my way. Come on. Get close enough so I can shoot it at your face. Bring out Boo. There we go. Avoid the ice. Move back and forth. Oh, that's some good health we got from Boo right there. Oh, I was almost gonna do it. He has 9 health. And you're gonna have your head backwards. I ain't taking this shit. Uh-uh. Oh, that's a poisonous mushroom if I ever seen one. Alright. Throw me more balls. Here we go. This should be it. Should be. The ball. Come to me. And pop. Alright. Come on, Boo. This is it. This is how we end it. And that's it. And that's the game. And we got his crown. And that is the end of Luigi's Mansion. Bowser has been defeated. He is literally beheaded. Bowser should literally be dead. Right here. Luigi! Luigi, you did it! Truly remarkable, boy. I supplied the Poltergeist 3000, but you ran with it all the way to the top, sonny. You made me so proud. Get a hold of yourself, Gad. What's that? You found King Boo? He jumped into a painting of Bowser, you say? He even blew fire at you? Well, well, in my many years of ghost research, I've never heard such a fantastical tale. And that career spans 60 years, mind you. Why, I still recall starting out as a young whelp who trembled at the mere thought of a ghost. Trembled, I say. Oh, beg your pardon. This old brain goes recollecting every now and then. I could sit down and fill a week spinning ghost yarns. Why, just last... Right. Well, anywho, Luigi, grab your brother's painting and bring him back to the lab. The poor little feller's fallen asleep. He must have been collapsed with relief and exhaustion when he saw you arrive. I'll get the machine ready to return your brother to his former state. Alrighty? I'll be expecting you both. Let's do this, Luigi. Probably for the first and actually only time, your brother will be proud of you. Because I hate to say it, Mario shits on a lot of the things that the Luigi does. This'll mess with your head. All your hard work lasted only a single night. Well done, Luigi. The mansion those Boos built disappeared into the night, but that treasure seems to be real. I have no interest in such stuff, so go on and keep all of it. Use it however you like. Say what? Enough rattling on about money. I guess we'd better get your brother back then. Of course, your brother's really important, but first, we have to take care of these last ghosts. So I'll put it in there, stick it deep inside, shoot your goo, and the sperm will show up inside of the oven. Okay, I guess not. I guess it's just those two. What about the area for ghosts? Or do they just not show up? Oh no, they're showing up. Okay, so those are the only ones that really showed up in the thing. Okay. That should be a bronze. Yeah. There's no way you're getting gold on that one. That's tough. We got a silver. Show me a gold here somewhere. We got another silver. There's our gold. Yeah. Give me all the silvers and golds. There's another gold. Man. It's always fun going back to a game that you played years and years and years ago. And being able to 100% it. I wager dollars to donuts that nobody but me has such lovely paintings. Area 4. Uncle Grimley. Jarvis. Vincent Van Gogh. Sue P. Clockwork Soldiers. Sir Weston. And King Boo. We have 23 ghosts. Is that really all that's in the game? 23 of the big ghosts? That feels off. Well, we have found how much money? Really? I'm sorry. That big diamond at the end is only worth 5k? Really? Unless that is incorporated in the actual diamonds. If that other diamond is literally what that is there, That's so horseshit. 5k for that one diamond. Unless, no, now that I think about it, that has to be King Boo's. So the diamond that we got for collecting them is the same as one diamond. That would be my guess. Well, it is time to bring back Mario. Oh, listen, he's in pain. He is in pain. You know what? I think he'll take it to get back to his normal form. I think he'll take it. He is a flat man. He goes from 2D to 3D. Look at him. He's actually going into the 3D form in there. That's actually cool. I never noticed that where in that particular thing, he's going from 2D to 3D. Maybe I just never paid enough attention. Look at Luigi just anxiously waiting for his brother to pop out. And I feel like this is the most wholehearted moment in any Mario game. Just Luigi's reaction to finally seeing that his brother is safe. The tear. The crazy laughing and just, he's so happy that his brother is alive again. He just doesn't know what emotion to show. Happy, crazy, sad. I feel like that's the most wholesome moment in any Mario game. Ah, Shigeru, you did it again. You gave me a good game. A good Mario game, even though it wasn't Mario. It's Luigi. Normally around these, I would, like, cut through, like, the things. Like, the, here. But I want to see, and I want you guys to see, what my final, mansion is going to look like for myself. Because I don't remember how much you need for each rank. I really don't. So, we're going to see, am I going to get a top tier mansion or am I going to get a middle tier mansion? Because I definitely know that I didn't get a low one. I know I didn't get like an F or a D. So, I think I got anywhere from a C to an A. So, we'll see. This game, man. It's a short one. Shorter than I thought. But, it's a good one. The controls aren't perfect, but no game ever has perfect controls. But it's fun. It's short. You can play it in like a day. If you really like try to push through it, you can finish it in like what, 5-6 hours. Maybe sometimes if you're like really quick, 4. Because if I had done it in the 30-minute episodes that I normally do, this would be done within 10 episodes. So thank God I decided to get it a little more spread out. But it's been fun. It's been fun. And next, I'm going to have one more. And then after that, or maybe even like towards the end of it, because I got less than a month to do this one. I don't know how long it's going to take. It could go away faster than I'm thinking, just like the past two have gone. But I can't wait for the one that's going to happen after the next one. Hopefully after the next one. I hope I don't have to squeeze another one in there. And so the matter of the ghosts was settled. Professor Igad was so delighted to have all of his paintings returned that he used the treasure Luigi had found, to build him a new house. I got a D rank. Oh my god. That's all I did? 50 million. 50 million gold gets me that. Wow. There must have been a lot more treasure that I just didn't see. Of course, I know the ones where you have to like go water plants and stuff like that. But I didn't think I missed that much. Well, either way, that has been Luigi's Mansion for the GameCube. I would have done Luigi's Mansion 3 more towards when it comes out, of course, because this happens before it comes out. I definitely would have done Luigi's Mansion 3. However, it's not out, and it's something that I might get towards the future. Like, I feel like that'll be a gameplay or let's play like a year or two down the line. maybe for another October. So keep an eye out for that one. Stick around, subscribe, like the video, tell your friends. Let's build up a community that we can all be happy and proud of. Because I would love to give you guys something to watch. I would love to broaden my horizon. Be able to make better and more consistent content that can live up to your standards. So, with that all being said, thank you for watching. I will see you next time for the clue video, for the next Let's Play, and then the actual Let's Play, which should happen 2 days from today. So, thank you for watching. I will see you all in the next one.